This band is called the Limestoners because for 2 years in a row we played at the Limestone Lounge in Waterloo and people just went, ha ha, you're the Limestoners, get it? And the name has just kind of followed us around. A man who rarely has this short of a drive to the gig from right here in Marshalltown. Doug Norton playing bass and singing for you. One of the state of Iowa's premier saxophone players, one-time blue band horn section leader, Nolan Schrader on the saxophone. Yours truly, Bob Doran. Ladies and gentlemen, twice inducted into the Iowa Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, an Iowa Blues Hall of Fame inductee, the 2014 Super Senior State of Iowa Golf Champion, and defending 2018 Super Senior Cedar Falls Golf Champion, came all the way from Waterloo to sing and play for you tonight, Jeff Peterson on guitar. Take it, Jeff. Thanks.
To gamble one last time. Well, the vanity in the corner looked good to me. I felt that machine and set the money free. Isn't it sweet when it all comes together like that? I went to the store to get some groceries. Morning, quiet as can be. But when I walked through the door, to my surprise, the 1 million customer that gave me a prize. Isn't it sweet when it all comes together like that? Isn't it good? I gotta be right. Gonna be lucky. Lucky tonight. Isn't it sweet when it all comes together like that? Thank you. campaign. It was real hard work each and every day. And I met the boss's daughter, she's so like me. Now I made a really big salary. Isn't it sweet when it all comes together like that? Isn't it sweet when it all comes together like that? Isn't it sweet when it all comes together like that?
Now, ladies and gentlemen, coming directly from Post Office Box 14 in Cedar Falls, Iowa.
Get small.
By way of the Iowa Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, the Iowa Blues Hall of Fame, the Quad Cities Music Hall of Fame, Davenport Central High School Hall of Fame, the Iowa State Legislature, where he has been officially honored as an Iowa cultural icon. I give you 1964 Chicagoland Kick, Punt, and Pass Champion, Robert K. Doerr. Take it, Bob.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for that wonderful introduction. Jeff, you know I'm always quick to point out that for all those accolades, Jeff has been right there. So I've written his coattails to fame and stardom. No money involved, but fame and stardom. I got that. Except for the punt, pass, and kick contest. I won that as a 12-year-old my own self.
I could have been somebody, man.
Instead, I'm playing drums with you guys. Here's one by, we stole it from Buddy Guy. The Blue Band in the 90s did a couple of shows with Buddy Guy and Junior Wells. I'm always fond of telling the story that Junior, in his contract specifically, had he had to have two bottles of Tanqueray gin, one of which he had to have before the gig. He's dead now. This old fool is falling in love again. Thank you.
my doctor just about the middle of yesterday. He said something's wrong here, son, but I just can't say. Lord, it's falling in love again. Oh, he hasn't had such loving. Just when.
Give the hometown man on the bass some. Drive 2 miles to get it. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, give it up to the hall. Keep going, Doug. Keep going. That played this gig last year. We have from Des Moines, Buddy Franklin coming in and playing piano for you guys this afternoon. Buddy has kind of become the de facto piano player in the Limestoners because he's the only piano player that we've found that will work even cheaper than we do.
And he's got a van.
He's cheap.
And he normally drives from Des Moines to Waterloo or Cedar Falls to play with our Thursday night jam. So we've saved him half the drive by coming into Marshalltown. We have found another new home for our Thursday night blues jam in the Cedar Valley. We did it for 2 years at Brian's on 4th in Waterloo, and then the last year we've kind of bounced around to a variety of locations. We got a brand new home now. It's called New Adventures on the corner of Highway 63 and Fletcher Avenue in Waterloo. We start a run of every Thursday for, I think, the next 45 years, starting on August 1st. So if you're ever in Waterloo, Cedar Falls on a Thursday, look us up. That runs 7 to 10 o'clock, and it's a blues jam. So if you're a player, we always have a spare guitar amp and PA set up. So stop by, play the blues. What you got, Jeff?
I love this one.
All of my friends is popping the blues and it must be going round. All of my friends is popping the blues and it must be going round. But I love you, baby, but I must be ribbon bound. Well, the jitterbug bit me in mine, I don't feel no pain. Yeah, the jitterbug bit me in mine, I don't feel no pain. But I love you, baby, but I'll never ever be the same. That's why all of my friends is popping the blues and I must be going round. All of my friends is popping the blues and I must be going round. But I love you, baby, must be rhythm bound. Do it, buddy. You don't need no pills. Yeah, the good doctor told me, mine, you don't need no pills. You got a handful of downs and a jukebox secure your ill. That's why all of my friends is popping the blues and I must be going round. All of my friends is popping the blues and I must be going round. Well, I love you, baby, but I must be rhythm bound. Help me. Bop, bop, rhythm and blues. 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 Now rhythm and blues, I must be going round. Going. Down. Yeah, the old boy done got rhythm, and he threw them cushions down. Now, Grandma, he ain't troubling the old boy's rhythm bound. That's why all of my friends is bopping the blues, and I must be going round. All of my friends is bopping the blues, and I must be going round. Rhythm and blues, pop pop, rhythm and blues, pop pop, rhythm and blues, pop pop, rhythm and blues, rhythm and blues, I must be going round. But sing it. Rhythm and blues, I must be going round. Rhythm and blues, I must be going round.
Everybody.
Yeah. What do you think about your new song there, Doug?
Huh? It's sure. The first three songs are in the key of A.
This make any difference to me?
No. Okay.
Okay, good. It'll make it easy for everybody who's playing along.
All right.
Doug also plays in the band Grand Marshal from right here in Marshalltown. Maybe you saw him at the 4th of July thing.
Yeah.
Or out at the casino. This guy is a gigging monster. On top of his full-time 50 hour a week job, two children. Hey. What do you do in your spare time?
Sleep.
Sing him a song, man.
All right. Jeff.
Pistol one?
Yep.
Hometown Man. What was it, 6 years ago? 10? 15 years ago? The Blue Band had an opening for a bass player. And Doug contacted me and said, I have to play bass in your band. I went, who are you? Where do you live? Didn't know him, he lived out of town. I went, I don't know. No, really, man, I need to play bass in your band. And I am so happy that he was persistent. What a talent this guy's got, right here in Marshalltown. Hang on to that guy. Here's one we learned from our friend Ron DeWitt. He was in the Iowa Rock and Roll Hall of Fame 4 times, passed from pancreatic cancer about a year ago. We learned this old song by Fluffy Hunter from Ron. Dance your heart out. Song is all about. I got a gal loves it to the huckleberry. Yeah, I got a gal she loves it to the huckleberry. When we get romantic, all she wanna do is walk right in, walk right out, walk right in, walk right out, walk right in, walk right out, walk right in, walk right out. Walk right in, walk right out. That's what Buddy Franklin is all about.
Thank you. right in, walk right out. Walk right in, walk right out. Walk right in, walk right out.
Everybody's got to sing it one time. Come on.
Walk right in, walk right out. 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 That's what the song is all about.
So it was Carrie Barr that was in charge of the weather. Stupendous job. Despite the weather gods working against her, she came. Oh, man. Who of us thought it would be this pleasant out here today?
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Two of us? Anyway, thank you very much for looking after the details, Carrie. We're going to do two short sets. We're playing till 7:30, so I appreciate you being here early this evening. One more with you, Jeff, and we'll bring up John.
TV.
time. Living on those of time. Gonna say my words back to you. You know that I've been through it. Living on toes of time.
Oh, man.
Living on toes of time. Living on toes of time. Gonna say my words back to you. You know that I've been through it. Living on toes of time.
Star time, another Marshalltonian. John Lucard is here. John often stops up to the Cedar Valley Blues Jam on Thursdays, and when I found out we were going to play here, I said, man, you got to block out that day. You won't have to travel at all. And you can get 6 cookies for $1. Sweet. I don't know about you, ladies and gentlemen. I was a young adolescent in Chicago. But even back then when I was a kid, you were not getting 6 cookies for $1. And I have just chowed right down on mine. And I encourage you all to go ahead, spend that dollar.
And I have plenty of room for cookies.
How about a song after I get done, Judah? You got a sax player, let's do the shotgun one. I did a date with Junior Wells in the late 70s at a place called the Rosebud in Iowa City, and that was in a band called Little Red Rooster that played here in Marshalltown like 40 years ago at the Office Lounge. And I was totally expected to be intimidated by Junior. I thought, man, the world class saxophone player, the soul saxophone icon. I wonder what he's like. He walked in bib overalls, got down on his knees, and fixed the Leslie speaker for the organ player, and was just like the most real human being I'd ever met. I think of that experience with Junior Wells all the time, that we get big time by all those other guys. You don't have to do that. Come on. So, Nolan, we're turning you loose. The pressure's on, Junior Walker.
Baby, do the jerk now.
Go ahead.
Howdy.
Hear the blues. Gonna take potato. Gonna pick tomato. Shotgun. Shoot a boy right now. Do the jerk, baby. Do the jerk now, buddy.
Special imported caffeinated water. I've reached the age now.
And don't be late. You know we're pulling out
about jalopies and the noise they make. They made a doozy to my Rocket 88. Yes, it's great. Oh, don't be late. Everybody likes my Rocket 88. You're riding style. I'm moving down the road tonight.
Hey guys, it was 1 year ago, I believe, tomorrow, on the 18th, we played right here, 1 year ago, and Bob Dorr rolled in from Cedar Valley that day, and he said he played Marshtown many times, he rolled all the way down Main Street, and he talked about how beautiful our downtown Main Street was, and the very next day we got whacked by that stupid tornado. So, well, let's give a round of applause for this community and all the work that we've done and all the progress we've made. We've got a long ways to go. Almost a 1 year anniversary, man. Crazy.
You are an inspiration to resiliency. Thank you.
Did you drive down
Main
today, Bob?
I did.
A lot different, huh?
It was different, but it still had the same memories for me. Can't take those away. This one's called "You Done Tore Your Playhouse Down Again Now, Mama Fool."
G.
From the five. One, two, your mother clown. You drinking so much of that cheap bourbon, baby. Oh, honey, I do believe that you might drive. What a way to go. You're gonna wake up some rainy, rainy morning. I tore that gray house out again. Well, now your eyeballs are looking like a road map. You know they're looking off in two different ways. You got your wig in one hand, your tooth in the other. I bet you ain't looking as good as days. Lord knows it's a crying shame. Gonna wake up somewhere to ring a moment. Find somebody to tore that playhouse down again. Tell him, John. Marshall Tony on our guitar. John Luca. Mellon. ask you to take out the garbage can.
Baby, you took out the garbage man.
Last seen walking down here on Highway 14, had a bottle of
Jose, we're gonna go to come out here.
I think it's margarita time there, sugar lips.
Honey, this could be your last go round.
Well, I'm trying everything with you, baby.
Honey, you done told you. You done told you.
Anybody else having fun? Somebody besides me.
Rocking my life, boys. Yeah, key G.
Good. Rocking my life away. I've been grooving and grooving every fun night and day.
Well, the meaning I'm streaming on military bread. You know the general's daughter, she showed me where it's at. And I'm rocking
my life away.
She knows how to roll, the killer knows how to rock it. I'm rockin',
rockin' my life away.
I've been moving and doing heaven for night and day. I had a rock, rock, rock and roll, yeah, rock, rock, rock and roll. Rock and roll, yeah, rock.
Listen, we're going to take just a couple minute break because some of us have reached the age where, never mind.
You we better not talk about it, Bob.
Yeah. We have, in the 90s, I produced 6 volumes of Iowa Blues compilations, and some people thought the Korn Band artwork on 2 of them, this was number 4. And number 2 also had a Korn Band thing on it. Some people thought we should reissue those t-shirts. We did towards the tail end of last year and sold them for $15 each. We have just a few left of both, and we also have the fair, unfair kind of play on the Grant Wood's classic painting. Anyway, those shirts, we've been selling them for $15. Tonight they're on sale for $14.99, or 2 for $15. How do we do it?
Volume!
Also, I had asked Iowa Public Radio for a raise on my weekend radio shows, and so they gave me a bunch of shirts to sell instead. And Dave Perkins is modeling a Backtrack shirt. I wear it frontwise on Saturday for the Backtrack show, and then I turn around and wear it backwards for the Blue Avenue show, which is on the back of those shirts. Can't offer you a price break on that because the proceeds go to Iowa Public Radio's weekend radio programs. Those are $15. And the Blue Band was filmed by Iowa Public Television as a fundraising event. Came out in a spectacular 12-person band extravaganza on DVD or 2 CD set. If you see me on Iowa Public Television talking about that show, they always ask for a $100 pledge and they will give you one of those, either the DVD or the 2 CD, absolutely free for that investment in Iowa Public Television. Thank you for that, by the way. This afternoon, I have my hands on 8 or 12 of them, and they're just $20, and still all the proceeds go to Iowa Public Television programming. Public broadcasting has been my life for 46 years. Thanks a million for all the support, all the merchandise for sale. I've done a bunch of other trios along the way, too, with Bryce and Billy Janey, and with Rob Lombard and Molly Nova. And the Blue Band's last studio recording also. Those 3 CDs are just $5 each. Again, all the for sale merchandise right adjacent to the stage. I pretty much talked away our entire 10-minute break. So we're back in like 4 or 5 minutes. We got Buddy Franklin, drove all the way from Des Moines to sit in and play piano with us. Could you please give him a giant hand? We got Doug Norton. He drove at least 2 miles to get here from Marshalltown. Remember the tip jar going for a fund to fund his gas money all the way here.
I was wondering if you guys could spot me at $5 or so.
Check's in the mail. A graduate of the esteemed University of Northern Iowa School of Music. Nolan Schrader is the sax player. Yours truly, Bob Doran. Ladies and gentlemen, man I've played music with for almost 38 years.
Yikes. Where'd that time go?
And man, oh man, has he had to put up with a bunch of stuff. Jeff Peterson on guitar. Take it, Jeff. Thank you.
that's alright. Me and that sweet woman got a license to fight. Right on, you mind your own business.
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 Cause if you mind your own business, you won't be mine.
Little girl that wears her hair up high. The boy's always the wind she walks on by.
Why don't you mind your own business?
Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
But if you mind your own business, no more than mine.
Well, the woman on the party line, she knows it then. She picks up the phone and she knows it's my ring. Why don't you mind your own business?
Mind your own beeswax.
Mind your own beeswax.
But if you mind your own business, you won't be mine and mine.
Going straight up. Because I thought he was going to play.
Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
I live mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
If you mind your own business,
you'll go man, mind and mind. Take us out, Nolan. Never mind. Here he goes.
That's alright.
Me and that sweet woman got a license to fight. Why don't you mind your own business?
Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
If you mind your own business, you won't be mine and mine. But sing up.
Mind and mind.
Sorry to
That's all right.
Leave you hanging out there.
My expectations weren't met.
And when they involve me, they're so low in the first place.
Oh, no.
Save me, John Lukart. All right, here's a song by Sam the Sham and the Pharaohs. Who's old enough to remember Sam the Sham? There's 1, 2, 6 of us. That's good.
He's got to be sad.
Key of F.
F?
F.
So this has nothing to do with politics. Hula! Dance! 1, 2, 3, scratch them! Watch it now, watch it! Here come! Woolly boy! From the five goes awesome. 1, 2, 3.
woman. So much. You know you tremble in pain. Have you ever loved a woman?
Something way deep down inside.
Thank you. Man, that one was so good. I put money in the tip jar on my own. So this guy was so moved right there.
You didn't have to walk home, man. Oh, thanks, Jim. Appreciate it.
Man. Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 6 of us. So now it takes, rather than 5, when there's 3 of us, now it takes just a $10 bill, and each and every one of us can have a hot dog at the Quick Star on the way home, because they're on sale this week for $1.49. So thanks very much for that 10 spot to step up my cuisine. Singing that other Freddie King song we got there, Doug.
John Luca, take one right out of the gate, man. Go! Showed up and said, I will tell you when I tore down. I'm almost level with the ground. When I feel like this, when my baby can be found. Love you, baby, with all my heart and soul. A love like mine will never grow old. I love you in the morning and in the evening too. Well, every time you leave me, I'm mad at you. Toda, I'm almost level with the ground. When I feel like this with my baby can be foul. Let's hear some Nolan. Take some saxophone, yeah. Level with the ground. When I feel
nice one. Rehydrate.
Really, this is not a moat here. This is a dance floor.
When do I get my teleprompter?
Looks like you already have a Telecaster.
Thank
you, nice person. Thank you. What you got next, Jeff?
Totally inappropriate.
Isn't this just the coolest place?
Yeah!
Man. Thank you very, very much for coming out. It was predicted just to be much more hellish-like weather. Turned out to be so nice. Again, Kerry Barr was in charge of the weather and getting the band here on time. Thank you very, very much.
I'm gonna head over shortly.
Grimes Farm Conservancy. Thank you. Take it, Jeff.
See you for the orange.
Big sponsor, but don't want no talking back. Well, you keep on jabbering, you talk about this and that. Yeah, you keep on jabbering, you talk about this and that. I got news for you, woman, you ain't nothing but an alley cat. Honey, hush. Honey, hush. Honey, hush. Honey, hush, you talk too much, thank you.
Yourself in Cedar Rapids tomorrow. The three of us, the Core Lime Stoners, will be playing with another Iowa Blues Hall of Famer, Tommy T-Bone Giblin, who traveled the world for about two decades with the great Lonnie Brooks. That's at O'Malley's Irish Bar in Cedar Rapids tomorrow, 8 to midnight. And if you find yourself in Ames on Sunday afternoon, the three of us with the other blue band sax player, Eddie McKinley, who traveled for quite a long time with Lil Ed and the Blues Imperials out of Chicago, will be at the Ames Park, Sunday Park Concert Series. That runs 7 to 8:30 on Sunday evening. Hope you can join us. Otherwise, find the Limestoners on Facebook and stay up with where we're at. Again, we start our Thursday Blues Jam in Waterloo on August 1st at a new place called New Adventures on the corner of Highway 63 and Fletcher Avenue. Hope you can join us sometime. Bring your axe and play with the band Thursdays, 7 to 10 o'clock. Let me see. Must be my turn. How about Domino? Here's an old Van Morrison song. Man, oh man. Not the way we thought. For a change. Oh yeah, you might get disgusted for thinking that I'm strange. Well, in that case, I'll move way underground, get some heavy rest. Now I have to worry about what is worst, what is best. any question why he's been inducted in 3 Iowa Music Halls of Fame. Jeff Peterson down there on the flying bee. Hey, hey, Mr. DJ, you and I say, give us all that sweet soul music on the radio. Arthur Conley, Aretha Franklin, Otis Redding, Otis Rush, Otis Spann, Johnny Otis, Sugar Otis, Hall and Otis, Quaker Otis. That one goes real good in Cedar Rapids. Franklin on the piano, came all the way from Des Moines to sit in with the band. Thank you very, very much, buddy. John Lukart, who often sits in with the band at the Thursday night jams. Very, very happy to have him playing with the band in his own hometown. Speaking of hometown, man, Doug Norton on the bass and vocals. Nolan Schrader playing the saxophone for you. Jeff Peterson on guitar, yours truly, Bob Doyle. What a pleasant evening. Thank you very, very much for the opportunity to be out here at Grimes Farm. And Marshall, Tony, and county people that live in the county, thank you very, very much for repaving County Road T29. And helping with paving 330, because I go on those roads all the time between here and Des Moines. What a pleasure it is to ride on those rides. So thank you very much for continuing to invest in your infrastructure. What time is it?
I think it's 4 in the morning.
Yeah!
In the key of A, from the 5. 4 in the morning. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Well, it's 4 in the morning, I'm sitting here waiting on you. Yeah, it's 4 in the morning, I'm sitting here waiting on you. You say you're going dancing, but the dance hall closes at 2. But it's 4 in the morning,
4 in the morning.
Now it's 4 in the morning,
4 in the morning.
Yeah, it's 4 in the morning,
4 in the morning.
I said it's 4 in the morning,
4 in the morning.
But it's 4 in the morning, I'm sitting here. And everybody's having fun. Yeah, I know it's the weekend and everybody having fun. But when it's time for loving, you know that I'm the only one. Now it's 4 in the morning.
4 in the morning.
I said it's 4
in
the morning.
4 in the morning.
Yeah, it's 4 in the morning.
4 in the morning.
I said it's 4 in the morning.
4 in the morning.
Well, it's 4 in the morning. I'm sitting here waiting on you. John, take it.
Thank you.
Sale. Don't drive drunk. Call yourself an Uber.
You're an Uber.